How are you, Kiku?
Doing okay. How are you?
I'm so good. I'm so happy to have you here.
Yay.
You know, like, I have a little bit of an anxiety, so you know I'm excited when I start, like, when I say hi, I do a little shimmy.
You know? That's just choreography.
Choreography, that's right. I'm so happy to have you here with us tonight, Kiku. What are you drinking? Oh, you're drinking water.
I'm drinking water.
I am drinking a Curious Elixir number two.
Very curious. Number two.
So, Kiku, if it's cool with you, we're going to jump right into this.
Ooh, okay.
All right. So, you chose the song, This Encompasses the Ninja, the Ninja Princess Spirit. And it is Hit Me With Your Best Shot by Pat Benatar. So, Kiku, like all great nicknames, they're bestowed upon you at a seemingly random moment in time, and then they grow to really encompass you. So tell us about the tour you were on when you were given the nickname Ninja Princess and how it's come to really just encompass you.
Well, it was a long time ago. It must have been about five. it was a very long time ago. And I walked onto a tour bus. We were doing some gigs with this. I was with this blues band. There was another band that we were, you know, kind of playing alongside. And I walked on, and all of a sudden I heard, oh, we got a real live Ninja Princess on the bus. And I thought, wait, what? I'm just trying to get my bags on here. What's going on? And it just immediately stuck. And it was fun because the person who said it to me, his wife was Japanese.
Mm-hmm.
So, of course, he starts speaking Japanese to me. I'm like, whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm like level one, okay? Let's take it way down. Exactly. I was just like, I mean, I know some. And they just immediately started introducing me as the Ninja Princess on that tour. And so it just, I mean, it, there was no grace period. It just stuck immediately.
So it stuck, and now you have a Ninja Princess tattoo.
Yeah.
So tell us how just the seemingly random nickname that was given to you really, really became part of your character. When I say character, I mean like your character as a person, not like a character that you play on stage. But
I do that too.
Your true character.
Maybe I'm very sneaky.
Yes.
I think people don't always expect me when they see me.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like when I walk into a room and, you know, I'm going to a gig and I'm always asked, are you one of our singers? You know, or are you playing piano? And it's just like, could you stereotype
Neither.
Me more?
Right.
Hold on, let me get my calculator out for you. I mean, what do you want from me? So, I mean, I guess I, you know, people never expect me to be the trumpet player,
mm-hmm.
and there's always a lot of surprise. So I guess it's kind of my little ninja sneak attack.
There you go, the ninja sneak attack. I like it. It's a great nickname. It really
yeah.
is. I love it.